Gonzalez is set for one fall. Approaching the ring first, Michael Cole.
Well, it's obvious that Triple H is making Michael Cole wear the game's gear. He must have threw it in a dryer so it would shrink, or maybe not.
I don't know.
And that spandex is really... It's elasticized.
Oh, look at that sight. I'll tell you what, if I found something look like that floating in my pool, I'd punish my dog.
I forgot about those ugly tattoos. Well, Cole was rather angry that I came back from work, King.
He's just an angry young man. He's been that way for a while now, JR. Oh, watch this. Well, this is the most ridiculous thing I've ever seen.
Well, that didn't quite work out as planned.
But... Look out. I'm surprised he didn't throw that at us. They came to death. He's got water in his eyes.
Well, bless his heart. He's angry at the world. Now he's angry at the water.
Nice physique. Well, here is Cole's opponent.
Man, this is a surprise.
And his opponent, from Long Island, New York, weighing 214 pounds, Long Island IC, Zack Ryder.
Well, this guy, JR, is an internet sensation.
You know, I think, King, I can only remember one other time on Monday Night Raw that Zack Ryder was even on this program. The flagship broadcast of WWE, and Cole is still squealing like a pig under a gate. Zack Ryder.
Well, this is a great opportunity for Zack Ryder to make a good showing and pretty much have a pushover for an opponent.
Oh, nice. Well, I suggest this will not be a slobber knocker.
Woo!
And it won't go very long. Well, woo, woo, woo for you, King.
We've already got the woo, woo, woo. What does that mean? Cole doesn't want to know. Ow. Hard landing by Michael Cole.
That's called the Rough Rider, King.
Both shoulders are down.
It was a rough ride for Michael Cole.
The winner of this match, Zack